My name is Nadia Sharifi and I'm studying cybersecurity at University of Denver. More than anything, this program is incredibly intellectually challenging. So if you like solving problems and really getting lost in a puzzle, this is a really good program for you.
My name is Darian McGurk. I was a sociology undergrad, so it's quite a shit. I think what's very important is to know it's tough, but it's very rewarding. When you're staring at some code, for example, writing a forensics program, and you're stuck on it and you can't get through it, but when you finally do, it's one of the best feelings you'll ever get.
So a core component of this program is also having experiential learning, either to an industry experience, internship, or a faculty-directed research.
I recently got an internship at a darknet intelligence company, and I've been doing development for their engine there, and it's just been incredibly rewarding and interesting.
The program is good for someone with a curious attitude, someone who has good analytical skills, and of course the motivation to do hard work.
Everything you learn in this degree is something that you can use every day.